I'm back. Because I got a request, actually, from Sharon in my hometown of Collingwood, Ontario, Canada. Hi, Collingwood. Sure miss you right now. I hope you're all staying safe and staying home. Rest assured I am. Which now I have time to learn challenging songs like this one. Thanks, Sharon. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Troubles melt like lemon drops, far above the chimney tops. That's where you find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow, why? No, I can't hide. If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why? Oh, why can't I? I swear I've practiced this song so much in the last 2 days to learn it that the guy in the next room, in the living room right now, is probably wanting to send me over the rainbow. But it was fun. So here's the deal. I now have calluses on my fingers. I want to be challenged and pushed outside of my comfort zone, which this song did. So send me requests if you want to. And if you don't want to, that's fine. If you don't want to hear me, just don't listen. I'm good with that too. I spent a lot of years self-doubt and fearing rejection or judgment on some level and didn't play music when I really wanted to. And, you know, why not just do it for the sake of joy? There's a concept. Why don't we just do what we love for the sake of joy and sharing it? Because what we really need right now is joy. So read a poem, sing a song, do a rap, I don't care, dance, do whatever it is, post it, bring some joy to people, and tag me because I will give you all the moral support you need. Like, what do we got to lose, folks? Let's make the best of a really bad situation. And I love you all. And Sharon, thank you again.